in Paris, I didn't know nobody there. I didn't have money. So I found a parking lot, which was my first home in Paris. I didn't have nothing, not even mouthpiece, no wrap to wrap my hand, no gloves. I had one shoes. At some point, I really like, okay, fuck everything. I don't care whatever happened, will happen. So let's go do this. My name is Francis Ngannou, and this is my story.